Big game on the girls' side. Rematch of last year's district final in Santa Ana tennis. East Kentwood and East Grand Rapids. Falcons up by 5 in the third. They swing the ball to Jillian Brown. She hits the triple, and it was a 2-point deficit for EJR at that point. EK, Alexis McCulley, up to Deontay Thompson for the bucket. Falcons holding on to that lead most of the third quarter, but in the fourth, Pioneers turn it up the defense. Freshman Macy Brown to Allie Carlson for the bucket and a foul. East Grand Rapids, nice win, 50-43 over East Kentwood.